surveillance video to show you tonight of a gunman struggling with a woman inside of her store over the noon hour. In fact, she believes that he actually timed his robbery to coincide with so many police attending the regimental funeral in Edmonton. It's a story you'll only see on CTV. David Awasik has the details tonight from Sherwood Park.
Well, Daryl, Strathcona RCMP say they are looking for an armed robber who is at large. This after going into a store, the one you see behind me, Nottingham Cigarettes and Cigars. They say it happened over the lunch hour that he went into the store and produced a handgun. Now, we can show you what he looked like because the woman who was behind the counter and actually put up some resistance, well, she showed us the surveillance tape.
I was terrified, and you know, of course, the adrenaline hits you at that time. All of a sudden, this gentleman walks in. He pushes past the customer, pulls out a gun from his belt, and with a backpack, and says, "Give me all your money." And I was like, "Excuse me, what are you talking about?" And he says, "Give me all your money." And so I was taken aback, and I, you know, went to pull open, you know, open the till, and I didn't let the till open fully, and I just gave him the fives, and he's like, "I said, give me all the money," and I gave him some tens, and I said, "That's it, that's all." He goes, "No, it's not," and he pushed me over, leaned over the counter, and pushed the till open, and then he and I kind of scuffled over it, and I said, and I'm like, "Get out, leave," and then I said, "Oh, there's the cops," and out the door he went.
And Renu Malhotra, the woman we spoke with, who owns the store with her husband, says, looking back on it, probably not the best idea to be struggling with a man who has a gun. She did escape injury. The man escaped, we're told by police, in a black Chevrolet car with substantial front end damage. He's described by police as being Caucasian, about 5'10", middleweight, between 40 and 50 years old. Police say if you have any information, call Strathcona County RCMP at 780-467-7741. Reporting from Sherwood Park, David Awasik, CTV News.